Get to know widgets in Windows 11. Widgets are small windows that display dynamic information on your Windows desktop. Come with us to know more about new widget feature in Windows 11. Widgets keep your personalized content, like your favorite apps and service you often use, all together showing here. With the widgets, you can have the instant and focus info at a glance throughout your day. Check the weather. Look through your daily schedule. You can also add your to-do list on widgets. Scroll down the board. New section is here for you to check out. How to access widgets. Select the widget icon from the bottom taskbar. Sign in your Microsoft account. The widgets will show here after you sign in. You can also press the Window plus W keys to open the widget. Or just swipe from the left to see the widgets if you're using touchscreen. Customize your widgets. Scroll down and add widgets you're interested in, like to-do list or family safety. Select and hold any widget window and drag to the place you want. You can set each widget in different sizes from the menu icon or remove them. Customize your widgets in Windows 11 now. You will know how easy it is to find updated information, just at a glance. Welcome to subscribe our ASUS Support channel and leave your comments below to let us know more. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.